tissue doesn't tan like the rest of you. With every little scratch you make, you're letting out the best of you. Seems like it's only me that really sees the truth, and it hurts so much that you struggle to even see it too. Battling demons, every day's a draining war, but these inner feelings make you feel even more insecure. Trying to progress forward but faced with locked doors, too tired to swing swords but forced to carry on the cause. And furthermore, every effort made just comes up short, walking in the opposite direction to the rest of the horde. It's not you, it's them. I remember that the biggest trees one day were just a single stem. If you got a dream, go ahead and chase it. Don't let these little pricks tell you that you won't make it. If you fight against the odds and win, they will hate it. So grab the bull by the horns and go and get that pay slip.
I know my tomb seems so somber, but surrounded I'm stuck in a sticky rut. It's easier to waddle than to help myself. I don't respect my health enough. And if it pains you to see me in self-demise, then know it pains me too, when scar tissue builds up all over my mind. Picture this, waking up every morning, 3 p.m., 24 hours, I'm still yawning. Wipe away the tears, but they still run because I'm mourning. Cancel plans with friends, happy people do my head in. 4 months of no work, going around in full circle.
Treading water just to try and stay afloat. Yeah. Talk about your problems and climb aboard the lifeboat. Your feelings are valid, it's okay not to be okay. Yes. Talk to your loved ones and listen to what you have to say. I know it's hard and very easy to get led astray. Trust your brain can be a very dangerous place to try and stay. You're not on your own, there's loads of heads that can relate. Me being one of them, so please don't shut yourself away. Yeah, I know you're right. It's easier said than done when you wanna stand and fight, but you choose to run. Just remember how far you've come in the little space of time. Now you're shining like the sun, so come further out your shell, get through this together. Yeah. Steer away from stormy weather and box clever. Yeah. Now we need to try and sever the cord of terror and break loose. I promise this feeling won't last forever.
Seems so somber, but surrounded I'm stuck in a sticky rut. It's easier to waddle than to help myself. I don't respect my health enough.